This is Rhett, co-founder of Doom Solutions. Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to cut 200 visual effects shots into Avid in only 2 minutes using Marvin's submissions tool. First, let's jump over to Media Composer and take a look at our sequence. We're working on a 5-minute music video, which already has numbered markers and subcaps applied. As you can see, there are 191 different VFX shot IDs. And here are the 200 different versions that we need to cut in. Let's put 2 minutes on the clock. First, we'll export the bin's clips. Next, export the subcaps from the sequence. Switch to Marvin, open the submissions tool, and select the exported files. All 200 versions were imported into Marvin and correctly linked to their respective shots. So now we'll export our ADLs. Returning to Avid, let's import the ADLs that Marvin just created. Because multiple shots can't occupy the same timecode in the same timeline layer, Marvin automatically generated separate video tracks to account for each shot ID that had multiple versions. Next, we'll relink the new sequences. Finally, we'll cut them in. Done, and with a few seconds to spare. You still have to double check every shot, but with Marvin's help, you can now spend less time prepping and more time in the actual review. The submissions tool is just one of many ways Marvin can streamline your visual effects and editorial workflows. Visit our YouTube page for a deeper dive on how it all works. Download a free trial of Marvin today at doomsolutions.com.